Here with Ashley Harris after a 74-55 win over Caledonia. Ashley, a great performance today from the team.
Yeah, I definitely think we stepped up and did what you guys asked of us as a team and really focused on the game plan and did that well.
Touch on you briefly, a big night, 24 points, 21 rebounds. You really tried to stab yourself in the low block early to get yourself going tonight.
Yeah, I definitely think that was a good strategy, playing an inside-out game. Good game individually, I guess.
And then another night of your defense helping your offense. Caledonia 21 turnovers to 25 points. It's always great when the defense can help.
Yeah, I think that's when we're at our best, when we're getting stops on defense and can push in transition and get some wide open layups and kick it out for the three if it's there.
And then a big fourth quarter holding Caledonia to 6 points really helped close the game out well.
Yep, big fourth quarter, I thought. Good defense.
And then next week, another home game. Oakland's coming in. Important to carry some momentum from a really good weekend.
Yeah, they're playing well right now, so I think we really got to be focused for the game and get another win.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, thanks.
Here with Dave after another victory, 74-55 over Caledonia today. A little bit short-handed, so you must be delighted.
Yeah, very delighted with the win and with a convincing win as well. You know, we've been struggling with injuries. You know, you have two of your starting five out, as well as Janice not being able to play today. So, you know, all the players did a great job, you know, stuck to the game plan as we needed to and really inputted on the win as well.
Your defense again led the way, held Caledonia to 55 and then forced 21 turnovers as well, a real pleasing aspect for you.
Yeah, and you know, not only causing those turnovers, but getting 25 points from those 21 turnovers has been great for us. You know, defensively, as we said, you know, the same game yesterday, same thing yesterday, is that we, when we turn up the screws and we're active and we're getting deflections and we're getting in the passing lane and reading the game, and so it allows us to then get out and run. That's when we're at our best, you know. So the defense was good today, keeping them to 55 points. In the cup final, I think they had 60 odds. So, you know, keeping them to less than 60, I always feel that if we can do that in any game, that we're able to get a W.
And big contributions across the roster. Obviously, Ashley stands out with 24 and 21, but real impactful minutes by everyone.
Yeah, from, you know, from Bray Ashton, Lisa Greenaway, Alex, those players actually imprinted themselves on the game and gave us some good minutes today on both ends of the floor. So it's really good to see the value of our whole team and players coming in and stepping up, you know, next man up mentality and being able to come out and produce.
And then obviously two wins this weekend, another home game next week, chance to really build some momentum going into the Commonwealth Games break.
Yeah, we do. You know, Oakland's next week, they've been on a 4-game winning streak. You know, I don't know their result today, but you know, they've been playing good basketball. So we got to be prepared for that, but it will be good to get another win. So, you know, as we move up the table, give us an opportunity to see if we can get into the top four at the end of the season. You know, but you know, we're playing good basketball. We could be better. You know, even today, 18 assists, you know, from 24, 27 field goals. That's great. You know, that's great for us. So hopefully we can continue to build and get better.
Thank you and good luck next weekend.
Thank you.